Hello guys, this is SSG. So today we gonna complete this source, so this ancient source. So let's see. Okay, everything is perfect on this card. So this card is only cost me, let me see, this 85 only cost me, I think, let me see, 12k. Cause all those players, so I did not use them on my club, so I have him. I only play one game with him, so I don't see the result, bro. He's kind of trash for me, bro. So I decided to give him out. So let's pick the big boy Suarez. So I buy him on left mid, and I change him right mid. I change him position so to get the chemistry, the perfect chemistry we need. So. Alright, so let's start right there. So I buy him for 7k. First owner. I buy Ozil, yeah, for 5. I think it's cost me like 13k. Like for the 13k for the SBC 8. No, the SBC, the Premier Park. So I packed him last night, so I tried to sell him, so I cannot. So they don't want to buy him, so. Yes, give them out. So I don't like this bitch, so I played one game with him, so he's not good. So sorry guys. So this is the player I use. Alright, so let's submit the squad. So hello guys, so we're back again. So this is the part, the La Liga of Suarez. So this one is cost me a lot of money. I was at 180k. Right now I should be with 120 something. Firmino cost me, those players, those 11 players cost me almost like 50 something. Almost. Alright, so let me show you the squad I use for the La Liga squad for the Suarez. Celestin, so I buy, so I did not buy him. I buy Firmino. He was on my squad, like, I did not see enough of him, so I did not play him. We play 255. Matches, he scored 69 goals, 57 pass. So I buy him, this is the player I use. The first owner,